existing railway tunnel between Arna and Fløen is from 1964. Due to the very high load factor of passenger traffic and goods traffic on the single-track line, Norwegian Transport Ministry decided in 2009 to upgrade the line to two tracks, including the construction of a second tube for the Ulriken tunnel. The biggest part of the section passes through a tunnel under Mount Ulriken. The new tunnel is approximately 7,800 meters in total and represents a milestone in Norwegian tunneling. The first 800 meters will be traditional drill and blast, while the final 7,000 meters will use a tunnel boring machine, TBM, the first time such a machine will be used in Norway to bore a railway tunnel. Breakthrough is expected by autumn 2017. The tunnel contains 16 cross sections and 10 technical rooms. With innovative use of new technology, the project has developed a game used to check sight distance to signals. Train drivers also use this to test drive the new track before it's complete. The game is compatible with keyboard input as well as virtual reality headsets. Pushing this even further and adding real-time interaction could allow the early involvement of maintenance and emergency departments. The 1.3-kilometre section of double track between Bergen station and Fløen presents particular challenges due to the proximity to the city centre. There is limited space and old infrastructure in the area.